then the emotional state is about how you're feeling.
Yes. All right, wonderful. All right, welcome, welcome. Welcome to my Vinyasa flow. I'm a few minutes late. It happens. It happens. What am I going to say at this time? I mean, there's not much to say. I feel like I need to just start. So let's begin. This is a 60-minute flow. It's intermediate to advanced. So it's the most difficult flow that I do throughout the week, next to the Hatha flow, dynamic flow. So do what you can. Warm up your wrists right before. Take it easy. Take breaks if you need to. Excuse me. Oh, man. And my throat chakra needs some cleansing. Let's get started, yeah? I'm gonna wear my socks today so I don't stick. I think you can tell that I have a little bit of anxiety, but it's gonna go away. I'm just gonna adjust this. I had some thoughts about how I should do the setup because I want to face you guys more, but something about the way that my apartment is faced and then how much the iPad can actually take as a full body is not possible. So I don't know, we'll see. Okay, less talking, more doing. Don't judge me for the plastic water bottle. The water in my apartment building is not drinkable, thus I must use plastic water bottles. Unfortunately, that's the world that we've come to. I am sweating. All right, let's do this.
Let's begin in a child's pose. Separate your knees as wide as your mat. Bring your big toes together to touch and sink your hips back and down. Stretch your arms overhead and rest your forehead on the mat. Just begin to arrive. Let your body feel heavy and start to deepen your breath. As you inhale, feel the air draw all the way down to the base of your ribs. And exhale, press it gently out your nose. Take a deep breath in and a deep breath out. And a deep breath in and a deep breath out. And one more, inhale and exhale. Child's pose, prayer hands. With your arms outstretched, inhale, flip your palms up to the sky. Feel free to stay here, or as you exhale, bend the elbows and bring your thumbs to rest on your upper back. Take a few breaths here. Mm-hmm. Reach your arms long out in front of you once more. Slowly walk your hands to the right side. Maybe stack your left hand on top of the right. Keep your hips rooted down and breathe into your left side body. Walk the hands back to center. Then walk your hands over to the left. Take a few breaths here. Feel the opening in your right side body. Come back to center. Baby camel. Inhale, roll up, reach back and lift your hips high. Exhale, slowly back to child's pose. Lower the hips and reach the arms out long. Baby camel again. Inhale up, reach back, lift the hips. Back to child's pose. Exhale, lower the hips. Reach long. Again, inhale to baby camel. Roll up and reach back. Raise your hips. Exhale, child's pose. Baby camel. Inhale. Exhale, back to child's pose. And take a few breaths here. Tabletop. Hands under shoulders, knees right under hips. Puppy dog pose. Walk your hands out in front and let the chest fall toward the floor. Rest your forehead or your chin on the floor, but keep your hips over your knees. Slide forward onto your belly, then push down through the tops of your feet and inhale to cobra. Lift your chest off the mat.
Good morning, understander. How are you?
Exhale, lower the chest back to the mat. Slowly bring the hands by the shoulders. Push up to tabletop. Tuck toes, take a deep breath in here. And exhale, downward facing dog. Lift your hips up and back. Slowly walk to the top of your mat, ragdoll pose. Release over your legs. Roll up, vertebrae by vertebrae, and find Tadasana, Urdhva Hastasana, Inhale as you reach your arms tall, softening your shoulders down your back. Exhale and spill over your legs. Inhale, half lift. Firm your hands into your shins or the floor. Long spine. Exhale, left foot back, low lunge. Engage your core. Inhale. Exhale, step back, downward facing dog. Inhale, plank. Keep the core engaged, hips high. Exhale, lower down to your back. Inhale, cobra pose. Root the legs down and lift the chest. Exhale, lower back down, chest to the mat. Place your hands on the mat, right by your shoulders. Inhale. Exhale, back to down dog. Push through your hands and send the tail high. Inhale, up to your tiptoes. Bend your knees deeply and gaze forward. Exhale, step or fly to the top of your mat. Inhale to a halfway lift. Exhale to fold. Inhale, chair pose. Drop the hips back and down and reach your arms tall. And exhale, half chair. Dive and brush the arms back. Inhale, stretch the arms back up to chair. And half chair. Swoop the arms back and let your ribs touch your thighs. Breath out. Inhale, chair pose, arms back tall, and exhale, forward fold, straighten your legs and reach for the floor. Inhale, halfway lift, exhale, right foot back, low lunge, push through the hands and inhale, exhale, step the foot back, downward facing dog, inhale, plank. Tippy toe the back feet. Exhale, chaturanga. Lower halfway down. Elbows go straight back. Up dog. Inhale as you straighten the elbows. Exhale, down dog. Lift up from the core and press back. Inhale. Come high onto your tippy toe. Bend your knees and look toward your hands. And exhale. Make your way to the top of the mat. Inhale, halfway lift up. Exhale and fold forward. Inhale, circle sweep arms to sky. Urdhva Hastasana. Exhale and swan dive forward. Inhale and lift halfway up. Exhale, left foot back to low lunge. Inhale here. Exhale, step back, downward facing dog. Inhale, plank, shift forward. Exhale, chaturanga, elbows bend to 90 degrees. Inhale, upward facing dog, tops of your feet to the mat. Exhale, down dog, lift up from the core. Breathe in and gaze forward. Exhale, step or hop to the top of the mat. Inhale and lift halfway. Exhale, fold. Urdhva Hastasana. Inhale as you reach your arms tall, softening your shoulders down your back. Soften your knees and spill forward. Inhale to a halfway lift. Exhale and step your right foot back to a low lunge. Push through your hands. Inhale. Exhale. Step the foot back. Downward facing dog. Inhale. Bend your knees and look forward. Exhale. Step or float to the top of your mat. Inhale. Find chair pose. Bend your knees deeply. Reach your arms tall and sink your hips low. Exhale, fold, release all the way down. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, left foot back, low lunge. Coming into warrior two. Anchor the back heel down, then inhale up, arms out to a T. Star pose. Right leg straightens, right toes face in. Inhale, sweep the arms up until the hands meet overhead. Exhale, four shoulder dips. Turn your toes wide, pull your heels in and bring your hands to your knees. Sink your hips back and down. Take a deep breath in as you lift your heart. Then exhale, lift your right shoulder down and press the hand into your right inner leg. Feel the stretch on the right inner thigh. Take an inhale and raise the torso back to center. And exhale, switch sides. Dip your left shoulder down and press gently into your left inner knee. Inhale, up to star pose. Parallel the feet and reach tall. Warrior two, exhale. Right toes face the front of your mat. Bend into the right knee, arms reach wide. Inhale, peaceful warrior. Reach tall. Extended side angle. Move as you exhale. Find a half bind. Breath in. Left arm reaches back and round for the right thigh. Stay for the exhale. Keep the bind and inhale to peaceful warrior. Triangle half bind. Stay in your bind. Rise up and lengthen your front leg. Take a breath in and reach the right fingertips long to the front of the room. Exhale, lower the right hand down to the shin, ankle or floor. Release for peaceful warrior. Front knee bends, then inhale, reach up and back. Exhale, low lunge. Wiggle the hands down to frame the front foot. Standing split. Inhale. Drive the right heel down as you sweep the left leg up. Exhale, forward fold, left foot down. Inhale, halfway lift up. Exhale, and fold. Chair pose. Bend your knees and inhale. Reach your arms overhead. Exhale, and release to a forward fold. Inhale, and lift halfway up. Exhale, right foot back, low lunge. Warrior two, back heel to the mat. Inhale up, arms wide. Star pose. Left leg lengthened, left toes face in. Breathe in. Sweep the arms up until the palms press together. Four shoulder dips. Toes wide, heels in. Hips back and down. The hands find knees. Take a deep breath in. Lengthen your low back. Exhale, dip left. Twist the right shoulder up and back. Push the left hand into the left inner thigh. Feel the stretch here. Inhale, come back to center. Exhale, dip the right shoulder down and push the right knee away with the right hand. Gaze past the left shoulder. Star pose. Big inhale, reach to the sky. Warrior two to the front. Let the breath out and sink into the left knee, arms to a T. Inhale, peaceful warrior. Left hand flips and goes up and back. Exhale to extended side angle. Take the half bind. Inhale. Right arm reaches back and around. Stay for the exhale. Keep your bind and inhale up and back to peaceful warrior. Triangle half bind. Keep the bind. Rise up and straighten the front leg. Breath in. Reach the left arm toward the top of your mat. Then drop the left hand down. Let the breath go. Release the bind. Inhale up and back for peaceful warrior. Exhale low lunge. Windmill the hands down. Find standing split. Inhale, reach your right leg to the sky and turn your right kneecap to point down. Forward fold. Breath out. Step your right foot down. Inhale and lift halfway. Exhale to fold. Inhale, circle sweep arms to sky. Urdhva Hastasana. Exhale and spill over your legs. Inhale to a halfway lift. Exhale, plant your palms and step back to bent elbows. Chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, drive the right foot away. Three-legged dog. Exhale, wild thing. Open the hip. Bend the right leg. The right foot finds the floor. Breathe in. Reach the right arm out long and lift the hips higher. Exhale back to down dog. Send your right hand back to the mat and your right leg back to the mat. Inhale, left leg to sky. Three-legged dog. Keep the left hip aiming down. Exhale, wild thing. Flip over, left foot to the floor. Inhale. Press down to lift the hips high. Sweep the left arm long. Exhale back to down dog. Left hand comes back down, left leg up and over. Inhale, right leg up and back. Three-legged dog. Keep the toes pointing down. Exhale, low lunge. Step your foot between your palms. Warrior two. Seal your back heel down. Inhale, rise up and windmill the arms out wide. Star pose. Right leg straightens, right toes face in. Inhale, sweep the arms up until the hands meet overhead. Exhale, Skandasana. Bend deeply into your left knee and flex the right foot. Skandasana, arms wide. Plant your left foot on the ground inside your left thigh. And inhale, reach your right arm up to the sky. Star pose. Stand up as you inhale and stretch your arms overhead, palms still pressing. Exhale, wide-legged fold. Hinge at the hips. Fold all the way down. Bring the hands to the mat. inhale up for star pose. Reach high. Warrior two, exhale. Right toes face the front of your mat. Bend into the right knee, arms reach wide. Half moon pose. Inhale, place the right hand on the mat and lift your back leg high. Warrior two, exhale. Back foot floats gently down to the mat. Reach the arms out long. Inhale, peaceful warrior. Exhale, low lunge. Windmill the hands down to frame the front foot. Pyramid pose. Step the back foot closer to set up for the fold. Straighten the front leg as you reach the crown forward. Half lift, inhale. Exhale, fold down over the front leg. Deep hamstring stretch. Come back to low lunge. Slowly rise out of the fold. Rebend the front knee and step the back foot back. Take a deep breath in here. Exhale, forward fold. Step forward. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale and fold forward. Separate your feet wide. For a Malasana squat, hips sink low, hands at prayer. Crow pose. Push your hands into the mat and lift your feet. Inhale, push through your palms and puff up your upper back. Then exhale, step or float back to Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, left leg to sky, three-legged dog. Exhale, low lunge. Step the foot forward, keep the back leg engaged. Straighten the back knee. Coming into warrior two, anchor the back heel down, then inhale up, arms out to a T. Star pose, left leg lengthened, left toes face in. Breathe in, sweep the arms up until the palms press together. Exhale, Skandasana, bend deeply into your right knee. Flex the left foot. Skandasana, arms wide. Lower the right hand down to the mat. Arm on the inside of your thigh. Breathe in. Sweep the left arm up high. Star pose. Straighten both legs and reach for the sky. Exhale, wide-legged fold. Hinge at the hips, fold all the way down, bring the hands to the mat. star pose. Inhale, reach tall. Warrior two to the front. Let the breath out and sink into the left knee, arms to a T. Half moon. Inhale, left hand to mat, right leg high. Warrior two, as you breathe out, take a big step back. Land lightly, arms out wide. Inhale, peaceful warrior. Exhale, low lunge. Windmill the hands down. Pyramid pose. Step the back foot up a bit, shorten your stance. With hips square, straighten the front leg and halfway lift the torso forward. Inhale. Exhale, bow down over the front leg. Feel a deep stretch in the front hamstring. Low lunge, bend the front leg and step the back foot back. Take a breath in here. Exhale, forward fold. Step the right foot to meet the left. Inhale, chair pose. Exhale, lift your heels high. Open your knees wide and sit low. Crow pose. Bring your hands to the mat and push the palms down. Let the knees come to your triceps and look forward. Tilt forward. Maybe you lift your feet off the ground. Take a deep inhale and puff up your upper back. Then exhale, step or float back to Chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, look to your hands, soft bend to the knees. Exhale, step or fly to the top of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift up. Exhale, fold. Urdhva Hastasana. Inhale as you reach your arms tall, softening your shoulders down your back. Exhale, find Tadasana. Stand tall. Figure 4 chair pose. Cross the left foot over the right knee and take a deep breath in. Exhale, sink back and down. Start to lower your chest towards your shin for flying pigeon. Root your hands onto the mat. Dig your left toes around your right tricep. Bend your elbows and push your chest forward. Maybe pick up your right toes. Maybe extend your right leg back. Exhale, draw your right knee in. Set your right foot down and come back to figure 4 chair. Tadasana, rise up and stand tall on both feet. Figure 4 chair pose. Right foot crosses over the left knee. Inhale here. Exhale, sink the hips back and down. Flying pigeon second side. Bring your hands down to the mat. Curl your right toes around your left tricep and start to go forward. Maybe pick up the left toes. Maybe fly your left leg back. exhale, pull your left knee in. Set your left foot down and come back to figure four chair. Tadasana. Uncross your leg and step the foot down, arms resting down by your sides. Inhale, circle, sweep, arms to sky. Exhale, and swan dive forward. Separate your feet wide, come back to Malasana. Toes wide, hips low, hands at prayer. Crow pose. Plant your hands, lean forward and lift your feet. Inhale, push through your palms and puff up your upper back. Then exhale, step or float back to Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, right leg up and back. Exhale, low lunge. Step the foot between the palms and stack the front knee right over the right ankle. Warrior one, spin the back heel down to 45 degrees. Press into the outer edge of your back foot and inhale to rise up. Reach the arms toward the sky in high prayer. Warrior two, exhale. Inhale, peaceful warrior. Exhale, low lunge. Inhale here. Exhale, step back, downward facing dog. Inhale, left leg up and back. Exhale, low lunge. Step your foot between your palms. Warrior one. Peel the back heel down, foot to 45 degrees. Inhale, press down through the feet and rise up. Stretch your arms to the sky. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, peaceful warrior. Exhale, low lunge. Inhale here. Exhale, step the foot back, downward facing dog. Inhale, plank. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Down dog twist. Inhale, reach your left hand back for your outer right calf or ankle. Now exhale, pull with the left arm and twist the torso to the right. Downward facing dog. Release the twist and bring your left hand back to the mat. Inhale, down dog, twist, second side. Right hand reaches back. As you exhale, pull with the arm and spin the chest to the sky. Down dog, right hand comes back to the mat. Inhale to plank. Chaturanga, breath out. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Sink back to child's pose, knees to the floor, hips back and down. Completely relax everything that was just working and breathe deeply. Baby camel, walk your hands behind you, point the fingers forward, push your chest forward, then inhale, lift your hips to the sky. Let your gaze come up slightly, maybe let your head hang back, exhale. Return to down dog. Inhale, right leg lifts. Exhale, knee to left elbow, twist. Broken triangle, thread your right leg through and stretch your left arm up to the sky. Three-legged dog. Exhale, left hand down, back heel up, right knee toward chest. Then inhale, reach your right leg to the sky, and press the hips up and back. Exhale, low lunge. Half Hanuman. Exhale, lower your left knee down and lengthen your right leg out. You can stay here, or full Hanuman. Stretch your right leg forward, work your left leg back, and lift your chest. Release, plant your palms, bend deeply into your right knee and come back to low lunge. Inhale here. Exhale, step back, downward facing dog. Inhale, left leg to sky. Exhale, twist the knee across, right elbow. Broken triangle. Sweep your left leg through and reach your right arm overhead. Three-legged dog. Exhale, lower the right hand down. Spin the back heel up and draw your left knee towards your chest. Then inhale, extend your left leg to the sky and take the hips high. Exhale, low lunge. Let the back knee come down. Lengthen your front leg, half Hanuman. Exhale. Stay here, or forward, Hanuman. Slide your left leg forward, work your right leg back and open your chest. Into your left knee, come back to low lunge. Inhale here. Exhale, step the foot back, downward facing dog. Inhale, bend your knees and look towards your hands. And exhale, make your way to the top of the mat. Inhale, chair pose. Exhale, hands to heart. Exhale, revolve chair, twist right, tricep to outer thumb. Revolved lunge, stay in the twist, and exhale. Take a big step back with your left foot. Inhale, chair pose. Exhale, hands to prayer at your heart. Exhale, revolve chair, twist left, tricep connecting to outer thumb. Revolved lunge. Exhale, lower your gaze and step your right foot way back.
These are happy tears,
low
I swear. Low. I swear.
Release the twist. Inhale here. Exhale, step the foot back, downward facing dog. Lower your knees down and then make your way onto your back. Plant your feet down and relax your shoulders. Bridge pose with straight legs. Press down through the feet and lift the hips for bridge. Then come onto your tippy toes. Walk the feet in and bring your hands under your hips. Then slowly walk your feet away from your shoulders. Slowly walk the feet in and release down to the mat. Figure four bridge. Cross your right ankle over your left thigh. Breathe in. Press down through the left foot and lift the hips. Maybe interlace your hands underneath you. Find more lift through the chest. Slowly roll down one vertebrae at a time, and then return the right foot to the mat. Figure four bridge, left side. Cross the left ankle over right thigh. Inhale, press the right foot into the mat and raise the hips. Maybe wiggle your shoulders underneath you and interlace your hands. Gently lower the hips and lower the left foot to the mat. Wheel pose with legs straight. Start with your hands by your shoulders. Then press the mat away and come into wheel. Now, maybe walk your feet away from your hands until the legs are straight. Release down. Take the feet wide, bring the knees together, and windshield wiper the legs side to side. Find stillness. Soles of the feet together for reclined butterfly. Knees open wide. Close your legs together like a book, and then grab behind your hamstrings and rock and roll along your spine. Then come all the way up to downward facing dog. Cross your shins, plant your hands, and send your hips up and back. Inhale, right leg to sky. Exhale, step your right foot wide for lizard pose. Let your back knee lower as you relax into your hip. Let your shoulders be soft. Relax your face. If it feels good, you can come down onto your elbows. Maybe hang your head. You can walk the right foot out further. Maybe lift the back knee if that feels good. Walk back up onto your hands, tuck your back toes, and lift your back knee. Inhale. Exhale, down dog. Engage your core, pull the right knee in, and then step the right foot back. Inhale, sweep your left leg high. Exhale, lizard. Step your left foot to the outside edge of your left hand, and soften the back knee down. Maybe you come down onto your forearms. Relax the head and neck. For more of a stretch, tuck the back toes and lift the back knee. If you lowered your elbows or your back knee, lift them back up, then push firmly through the hands, inhale. Exhale, down dog. Pluck the left foot off the ground and step it back. Make your way to a seat. Legs in front, knees bent. Go Mukhasana. Lay your left leg down and sweep your right leg on top. Flex both feet. Plant your hands on either side of your hips and inhale to lengthen your spine. Then exhale, start to walk your hands forward and let yourself fold over your legs. Press gently into the palms and let the outer hips root down. Soften your face and breathe deeply. Start to walk your hands back to meet your shins. Release your hands behind you, untangle your legs, and bring your feet to the mat. Maybe let your knees fall side to side. Go Mukhasana, second side. Lay your right leg down. And drape your left leg on top. Flex the feet, plant the hands, and inhale, sit up nice and tall. Then exhale, start to fold gently over the legs. Walk your hands out in front and drape the shoulders down. Let your chin come towards your chest, and your outer hips root down into the mat. Gently start to walk your hands back towards your shins. Bring your hands behind you, untangle your legs and plant your feet down. Maybe let your knees swing side to side. Supine. Slowly lower your back to the mat. Supine twist. Draw your right knee into your chest and hug it in. Left leg long. Take a big breath in here. Exhale. Drape the knee across your body to the left. Send your right arm to the right. Turn your gaze to the right. And settle in. return to center. Bring the feet back to the mat. Second side, right leg long, left knee to chest. Squeeze it in. Inhale. Lay the knee over to the right side. Exhale. Left arm goes left. Gaze goes left. Relax into the floor. Bring the feet back to the mat. Draw both knees into your chest and squeeze. Take one last inhale. Exhale, Shavasana. Lay the legs long. Let the arms come down by the hips. Turn the palms up and settle in. Feel free to stay exactly as you are for as long as you'd like. Thank you for sharing your practice with us.
Thank you so much for joining that vinyasa flow. It was really nice. I don't know what happened there. Those were happy tears. It was like a release. I had anxiety right before the flow, so it's possible that something just opened up and out of my control, crying on camera. All right, really nice. So there is a meditation at 12:15. It's a guided meditation. This is gonna be the last week where I use another guided meditation that is not mine. And this week I'm actually gonna be focused on making my own meditations, simply because I already know how. I do it all the time, all day. So, yeah, let's get it. All right, so I'll see you guys at my meditation. Talk soon. Namaste.